There's a whole big army of us rambling workers. You call us migrants. Hundreds of thousands of people fighting against all kinds of odds keep their little families sticking together. Trickling along the highways and railroad tracks, living in dirty little shack towns, hunkered down along the malaria creeks, squatting in the wind of the dust-bone plains,